Do you have a power bank?
Power bank? No.
I don't know if that happens. Hello everyone! Welcome back to my channel, another week, another video, and I'm joined here today with Bobs! Hi! Battery low hai hamare camera ki, toh hum thoda sa jaldi jaldi kaam karenge.
I feel sad क्योंकि काफी सारे questions आए थे और काफी बहुत funny थे, so I want to give like funny answers to them.
Let's see how many.
Those are a lot of questions.
Okay, how does Bubs feel that you don't live there anymore?
Oh wow, we're getting right into it. Fine, honestly, मतलब
don't you miss me?
I miss you, but इतना कोई बड़ा change नहीं है कि let me clarify, because I've just been so busy. Or just doing nothing.
But it's been a lockdown. How have you been busy?
Yeah, I've been busy doing nothing. So it doesn't feel like you're not there. Because you come over a weekend pay and it just feels like you're there all the time.
Last time I came over was like a month ago. After a month.
And yet every time you come back, it feels like you were never gone.
Aww. Okay, Alishba, are you doing O-levels? Like, tell, basically, there were a lot of questions.
About me studying and
yeah,
stuff.
Like,
so I'll answer.
What are you studying?
Okay, so because it's July right now, I'm going to be in class 11, CIE result class 10, hoping for that, not excited for that. Math, physics, chemistry and bio. Yes, I took those.
Okay. I think that clarifies. And hum bata nahi sakte ki Alishba kaun se school mein.
So much for that.
What habits do you like about me? And then I'm going to answer the same question.
What habits do I like about you? How many do I have a name?
You can do three.
Number one, you're like very caring. Always down for anything.
That's me.
And then always spontaneous. Matlab kuch bhi hoga,
but that's down for anything.
Down for anything. Oh, think of something nice.
What do you mean? Think of something nice.
You're always very attentive.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Matlab you don't think you're attentive at all, but like when you're attentive, you're attentive.
Oh wow. How about that? Five things that I like about Bubs.
Doing three, bro.
I don't know if I know five things that are nice about you. Bubs is super cheery.
Okay, yeah, true.
Yeah, like, agar aapka mood off hai na, to like, you can count on Bubs to cheer the mood. Number two is Bubs is a very loyal friend. Like, if she's your friend and she's gonna be your friend and she's never gonna talk bad about you ever. That's true, right?
Yeah. For all my homies out there, you know.
Homies out there. And number three is that Bubs is also very caring.
Yeah.
Oh my god, look at you agreeing with everything. Not humble, huh?
I guess one of my bad traits is narcissism.
Not humble. Okay, who's cooler, Anushya or Numan?
You, obviously. I don't think that's a trick question. I've known you for all 15 years of my life.
Yeah, obviously you don't know Numan like the way you know me.
See the irony in that?
Yeah, know me. Do you have any children? Bubs, do you have any children?
804.
Oh, Bubs, okay. Spinning the question a little bit, I think I did see this. If I have a kid, what would you like? A male or a female? Like a boy or a girl?
Twins.
Oh, no. Hamari family mein koi twins ki aise history bhi nahi hai, so.
Yeah.
I don't think we can have twins.
I'm fine with anything.
Great. Takes the pressure off. What the heck?
These are some really wild
whack questions. Favorite English songs?
Songs?
Yeah. So let's do like three. Oh God, this is a difficult question.
My all-time most favorite song is False God by Taylor Swift. And I can say this theek se kyunki on my iTunes library, I have 1,700 plays on it. So when I say I listen to that song a lot, I mean it.
We were doing top three.
And it's gotta be Dream by Imagine Dragons.
Mm, I like that song.
And Cassie by Chase Atlantic.
Okay, I can never choose a favorite song. Because my favorite songs
I know it.
Change. What is it?
Kings of Leon.
Notion. Oh my god, yeah.
And then it's Adele.
But no, that's changed. Okay, so Kings of Leon, Notion can
number
be number
one.
Three. Can be number three. Mm-hmm. My number one. See, the thing is my number one keeps changing.
Wow, you are not constant at all.
Yeah, I'm not. So my current number one is Exile by Taylor Swift.
Yes, okay.
And Bon Iver. Actually, I googled his name. It's Bon Iver.
Bon Iver.
Yeah, so Taylor Swift, Bon Iver.
He has such a white name, I see.
Yeah. Exile, then number two, Vicar by Taylor Swift.
Wow, you're top to the turn. Basically, my all three of mine were going to be Taylor Swift, but I decided to answer something
and
else.
And then number three is Kings of Leon, Notion. This is our most hilarious memory together.
Oh, damn, that's gonna have to go back. Most recent, most hilarious memory was I was one night sleeping and she low-key screamed. And
मैंने एक गलत मैसेज भेज दिया था
एडेड लाइक ऑन हर वर्क ग्रुप एंड शी लाइक स्टार्टेड स्क्रीमिंग लाइक ओ माय गॉड व्हाट
हाउ डू आई डिलीट दिस
एंड देन आई वोक अप बिकॉज़ शी वाज स्क्वीलिंग एंड आई लिटरली स्नैच्ड द फोन फ्रॉम हर हैंड लाइक हेल्ड डाउन द मैसेज डिलीटेड इट गेव हर बैक
सो बेसिकली हुआ ये था कि मैंने गलत ग्रुप पे मैसेज भेज दिया था और मुझसे डिलीट नहीं हो रहा था आई वाज लाइक कॉन्स्टेंटली प्रेसिंग इट बट इट वाजंट गिविंग मी द ऑप्शन टू डिलीट इट तो आई स्टार्ट स्क्रीमिंग लिटरली आधी रात है एलिजिबा उठती है Give me your phone. She snatched it out of my hand, deleted the message. Here you go.
And the thing is, and during back, all of this, I started crying.
Why did you cry?
I don't know. After that, I wiped my eyes and there were literal tears.
Oh my God. I think one of my favorite memories with you is watching the Grand Hotel. In our Spain ka hotel.
Oh my goodness, hum log darwaze pe chupak ke baithe hote the kyunki hamare paas internet nahi aata tha.
That was like that's one of my favorite memories.
Aur problem ye hai, maine bola tha let's not watch it. Is tarah wo matlab online dal ke paise dene ka wo tha nahi, to humne jugad karke dekha tha. And you were like in ye Spanish Netflix pe kaise nahi hai?
Yeah. Aapko kya lagti
hai? Main na mehram.
People are saying that you look like a nerd.
Say that to my grades.
Okay, what is the age difference? Babs, how old are you?
I'm 15, gonna turn 16 in October.
I am 26.
So we are...
Do the math. Do the math. Let them do the math.
Yeah, we're like almost like proper 10 years apart.
Yeah. So what's your real name?
Is that really a trick question?
Shagufta? No. What is Babu's real name? Actually, we've never like addressed it properly in a video. What's your real name?
Okay, why am I so
what's your name?
Why am I so skeptical? Okay, my name is Alishba for anybody who does not know. Like, I get so many follow requests. I mean, it's nice that you guys want to follow her, shows that you support her, but like, why me?
Yeah, Bubs doesn't like being famous.
I never said that.
Question see, think if you're going to start a YouTube channel. Are you going to start a YouTube channel?
Am I? I actually have not decided this because I don't think my life is happening.
I think you can do like a cooking channel. Bubs likes to cook, so.
I feel like even if I started, I'd never follow through with it.
Yeah, I'm not someone who you're like really lazy. Who was the most lardly in the house?
Tavish.
Lardly.
Emotional person or more of a practical person compared to you?
I think you're more of a practical person.
Thank goodness.
Emotional. I'm more emotional.
You're very emotional about me.
Not very emotional.
I remember you cried when mom and dad didn't let you go for Lahore, but you convinced them by crying.
Did I?
The one when you went with your college.
Oh, yeah.
You cried.
I wonder why they wouldn't let me go. Yeah, that's true. I did cry.
And then them told me a story about how once you lost your MP3 player, ki koi like chip and stuff in the dada ke kamre ka sofa and you cried.
How does they remember that?
Because you were 15 and he was like, 7?
Oh my god, he remembers that? Poor kid.
He's more strong-headed. You were Bubs.
I think I'm more strong-headed. I think you're like accommodating.
Yeah, because I'm the youngest, so I have
I think I'm more strong-headed compared to Bubs. Bubs is like it's my way or the highway, but Bubs is more like, it's okay, let's have it your way.
I feel like जब आप सबसे youngest होते हैं पूरे घर में आपको सबकी बात सुननी होती है तो आप कह रहे हो मतलब अगर compromise करना ही है तो कर ही लो.
Bubs,
I want you to pay me money for this.
What do you mean? Are you Sindhi Bubs?
No, I'm half Pathan, 1/4 Punjabi.
What about the remaining?
I don't know what Nana is. Mom never clarified this.
Bloody hell.
Yeah, so I guess you could say half Punjabi, half Pathan.
How many brothers do we have? We have two brothers.
Yes.
Ek Tavish, who is outside, and ek Taimur, he's very shy. He doesn't like coming in. Does he?
No, he's not shy. You just bother him so he doesn't like coming in.
What do you mean I bother him?
You always catch him in the wrong times. He's either eating food or sleeping.
That's true.
Speaking of the Sindhi one, I just know one sentence. Hiyo bholar wahe. So
yeah.
That just clarifies.
I think everybody knows that. Munje nalo nu shy. I know that.
Mokal. Because that means chutti.
Mokal. Mani.
Mani kya?
Khana.
Achha.
Mani khado.
Oh, okay.
Ye ek sutti chokri hai.
Ahan.
Do you see me as a role model?
No.
Why?
Because you're a family, you're not a role model.
What do you mean?
Matlab, I don't get inspired when I look at you. I just think...
You don't get inspired by me?
No, because look, mom and dad already shove how successful you are down our throat, so I don't think it's...
Really? Did they?
Kinda.
When? I want to hear all about it.
You used to be at home.
What was your first reaction when you found out that I was getting married?
I knew, so...
So what was your first reaction?
I remember you told me, before you told anybody, that you said you wanted to get married. I said, go for it.
Wow, Bobs, thank you for giving me the go-ahead.
It was my blessing. Look, the only reason she and Naman are married is because of my blessing.
Where would we be if Alijba had a blessing? Who knows? Kimbilir. That means who knows in Turkish.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Hadiya.
Hadiya. How was Bobs' relationship with Naman?
Fine. We play life together every time he comes over.
Yeah, basically.
And every time we sue him, he still wins.
He wins. I actually think it's very annoying. He wins all the board games.
Let's all gang up on him and
we should
him.
Do that.
And Taimur Bichara came last.
Oh, Taimur always comes last. Wait, last time you came last.
Shush, they don't need to know this.
Which room do you like the most? Your room in your parents' house or the one at my susural? That's a very difficult question. I think both the rooms are very different. Like, they both give me different vibes.
And the thing is, both of them were styled according to her taste.
But the thing is,
she made the decision to make this room when she was 13. And she made the decision to make that room when she was 25.
When we shifted to this house, I was 12. I was in 7th. I was 12 years old. And when I was building the house, I was 11 years old. So the design and like, I want a pink room wala stage. When I was 11 years old, I liked pink. So that is when this room was made.
Actually, because of her obsession with pink,
yeah,
I never liked pink.
Yeah, like every time hates pink.
Every time I look at our wall, I just regret.
You know what? I wish I could make this room makeover.
She wants to make this room yellow for
no,
something?
No, like a Tiffany blue color. Like maybe a lighter color than this.
Okay, then I want to live here.
Yeah, like I have this crazy idea. Sometimes I even dream at night about making this room.
Okay, that's creepy.
So my other camera's battery is finished, but Bob screenshotted some questions which we will answer.
Yeah,
they're
just
what
like,
does Bob want to become when she grows up?
Professional aspirations.
What do you want to
be? I want to be when I grow up.
Well, okay, what do you want to be when you grow up and what do your parents want to be when you grow up?
Mom and dad want me to be a doctor.
Cha-ching! What do you want to be?
I want to be rich and married and do nothing.
You want to be a housewife?
I'm joking, bhai.
What do you want to be then?
I want to be when I grow up. Oh god, I haven't thought of this. I just thought it was funny, that's why I screenshot.
Bubs has no idea what she wants to be with.
My sister is getting married in a few months. Any tips, Bubs? I'm really attached to her. Honestly, just go with the flow. Because jab Anusha Baji ki shaadi aayi thi, I was doing my exams. Main November mein bahut, like November, December, maine exams the. And right after that, I invited all my friends over for dance practice. And I was so busy. Just doing ghar ke kaam, ye wo, running errands for you and stuff.
Yeah.
And then after that, you were gone. Matlab, I don't even remember ke us beach ka waqt.
Yeah, because it went by so quickly.
It went by so quickly. Matlab, we started preparing for your wedding almost a year before. And humne itni jaldi sara kaam karaya, but still everything was left with the wire. Matlab, sab kuch bilkul end trailing pe tha.
So like what tips would you give?
What tips would I say? Matlab, spend as much time with your sister as possible. Be nice to her because like you can then live your life in peace. And then
she's so sweet. Look at my youngie baby, she's she.
And try to steal as much of her stuff without her knowing.
Oh my god, I saw a question that मैंने जो कपड़े मेरे हैं वो सब यहाँ पे हैं और मैं ले गई. By the way, I've taken all my cute clothes.
Yeah, she took everything. Next morning, I woke up to get something from my almari, and I noticed
a lot of clothes left though.
No, they're not. They're all like ugly.
No, they're not. Okay, that was the video. I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure to give it a big thumbs up.
And subscribe to her channel and turn on the bell notification to get.
Oh my god, I don't say that anymore. Then turn on the bell notification so that you're notified every time I upload a video.
Because it's not like you're doing anything better sitting at home in your coronacations, okay?
And corona, yeah, hopefully corona's about to end.
Yeah.
And yeah. Bye.
Bye.